Extraordinary. Extraordinary is a strong word, a word that means have time and also age and also history. Somebody call you extraordinary. It means you are very fixated with your craft. You're probably not good at many other things, but you are just very good at what you do. Hi, I'm Susur Lee. I'm a chef of Lee Restaurant in Toronto, Canada, and also Kit Lee at First Canadian Place, and also TungLok Heen in Singapore, and also Airport in Toronto, Lee Kitchen. In the beginning, a lot of people wants to be a chef because many different reasons. Some of them love food. Some of them love culture. I like both because really takes you to learn about the world as a person, because it takes you to places and be respectful. I also believe preparation and really make your craft superb is consistency and also repetition and also being patient. Loving one thing, it's very hard because now in this generation there's so many things offer, but look at people really good at what they do. And it means there are other things they really given up. If I tell you, you can't believe I only been basketball once since I've been here 40 something years. If you put entertaining, cooking, and go out and do other things, you know, watch a movie, saw a game, I would definitely choose cooking because that's what I love and that's where it's driven me as that person. And because also loving food and also working with people in the kitchen and also share the passion and become such a great fire, because learning together is not only I can also share with them, but also learning from them. I don't read books a lot, not very much. Once in a while, I would pick up a magazine. I would read some newspaper, watch some news. But my really reaction and also taking information by experience, by being there and being the moment, is no different than actually when I cook. Moment, time, and also visually, it gives me the memories. And so inspiration is coming from what I saw, what I see, what I touch, what I've been. So that really keeps me a lot of opportunity to be very open-minded and be creative. You know, of course, traveling, you know, I'm coming from a home which is Asia. So I have a lot of great childhood experiences and, you know, even, you know, upbringing with my parents, you know, they have such an old, you know, proverbs of learning what that means about culture and, you know, learning something new. You know, our business is the word is sharing the love of what you are good at and being a good host, you know, being a good chef and good cook. So if you sit around tables with families, you know, and also friends going to a restaurant, good food makes people happy. So if you think about how do you make good food, it takes a long time. You have to be patient, but passionate really comes first. You know, I often say, you know, have someone, you know, wanted to learn how to cook, but you know, a chef, you know, I was a, you know, I was a mechanic, but I never worked in the kitchen, but I just love cooking. I said, don't worry about it. Your love is here. I can show you the passion. Being something passionate about your profession, you have to give a little bit of a future thinking. What I meant by that is what I want to be. You know, talk about, you know, what is the next year? I'm not talking about 10 years. What is the next year if I'm in this profession? So moving up and self-learning is very important. Research is very important. And also with people around you who love the same passion as you do, it's very important. You know, I always say, you know, being a good chef, it takes 10 years. Now, 10 years sounds like, oh my God, that's a long time. But it is takes a long time. By the time you really find out, I know who I am, this is what I do. This business is keeping me alive, keep me, you know, thinking and being creative. And also be very motivated, working and inspire the next generation. That's number one for me. Now, of course, I can do a lot of projects, but I like to really do something extraordinary and really focus on what I really know best and focusing on my restaurant. I really like to keep the essence of what I have created at Lee Restaurant and, you know, and strive for perfection.